Capitalism is the astounding belief that the most wickedest of men do the most wickedest of things for the greatest good of anybody. The philosophy of capitalism, in its essence, is to turn nature into commodities, and turn commodities into capital. The life green earth is turned in nothing more than that broke bridge, with luxury items for the few, and toxic shit for the masses, wherein one desperate, demoralized humanity is held in captivity with drugs, with armed force, with the military, and with TV, wherein one glittering mansion look over the streets. Down on the poor and the dead. Capitalism is the reason, the philosophy of capitalism, to correct myself, is the reason that might make right, that the most powerful Nazis in the world can do what they want to others. It's the reason that the environment been seen in the mind of the humans as despicable, displaceable, and without final. This is an arrogant delusion of consciousness, because anything on this planet is interconnected with each other. And without others, other organisms cannot survive. Humans have made in their mind some kind of illusional fantasy land that we called anthropocentrism. Anthropocentrism is the illusion of consciousness that only human life is viral and that any others is objects. It is an arrogant, might-made right, slave master, victimizer mentality. And that's how it be. This arrogant capitalist way of looking to the planet and thinking about non-human animal life and nature have not only say his fundamentals in capitalism, but also in some quirky other forms of governments that have been corrupted from their national course, like communism. The idea of communism is not so wrong if you look to it. In its essence, communism is one system without elites, wherein the wealth of the society is given on the totalist society and not only about elites. I think myself that in one communist society it become far more easy. In a true communist society, not like what North Korea and China and Russia have made from it. Even two of these countries are actually be not, they call themselves, yeah, now even communists, they call themselves socialists. So despicable how the governments and the media make lies up about systems to confuse the masses. There's also some tactic used by legal criminals, also known as politicians. The biggest whores to the biggest lawbreakers at this moment being the people in Brazil and the people in the Wall Street and all the other big capitals. Humans have their own nasty war on anything, always. They are now wanting to steal the rainforest from the animals that live there, like orangutans. They're in the capitalist society of Indonesia. They steal the rainforest from orangutans, burn them down, and turn this orangutans into slaves, and sell them to zoos and to rich tourists as pets. That destroy the environment the way we know it. And I've been working to their own destruction. Capitalism is the astounding belief that the most wickedest of men do the most wickedest of things for the greatest good of anybody.